A vicious round of storms tore through the city and beyond, leading to flooding and damage. Neighbors even trying to clear storm drains to keep roads clear. And after a day of sweltering across the five boroughs, power was knocked out again.
They should be ashamed of themselves.
Tell me what's going on.
I reported this day before yesterday at 3 p.m. in the afternoon. They told me it would take about 8 hours. Their messages have been reoccurring 8 hours, 8 hours, 8 hours until last night. Finally, the message just said, sorry for the inconvenience.
Repair crews working in brutal heat simply could not keep up with the increasing number of outages. And then, even as the cooling came in, more work to be done. This section of Kew Gardens losing not only electric, but also water.
I work a hard produce job, like laboring job, and I just want to take a shower, and I cannot take a shower. I've been having to, like, wash up in the sink, like with the low water, use water bottles to pour in the sink just to wash up.
And for those suffering through the power loss, it even gets downright dangerous.
I'm 75 years old, I am sickly, and I have severe sleep apnea, which means I use a machine to sleep at night, or I may stop breathing.
He can die because he needs the machine, and he didn't sleep at all last night.
Back out here live on 118th Street, Con Edison crews. This is just one of about five that are out here working the entire length of the street trying to rectify this problem. This is a scene being repeated all across the city. Still 6,500 customers that are without electricity. Mind you, that means it could be tens of thousands more because one customer can be an entire building like we're standing in front of here with many, many units. Meanwhile, the problem in Southeast Brooklyn, where you had approximately 50,000 customers without power, has been resolved. Con Edison saying 99% of those people restored. We're live in Kew Gardens, Queens. I'm Kirsten Cole, PIX 11 News.